burnt a score for one of Chopin's nocturnos. At least that's what I think it was. I burnt it and then made myself forget all about the whole affair. It might have been the world's last copy of it. I also destroyed some sheets of music composed by Beethoven, Ravel, and Erik Zann. I burnt various books as well. One after another, I would throw them into the flames, utterly absent-minded. One day, though, I found two books that were about to change everything. The first one was a diary written by Winston Smith. It made me remember the crimes of the party I had played a part in. The second one did not have a name, but it seemed to contain a solution to everything. And then there is a third book, which is just about to be born. It might as well become the last book ever to be written. It will tell the truth about why war is peace, why freedom is slavery, and why ignorance is strength. Who knows whether there will be anyone left to read it.
Thank you.